Alrighty, welcome back. We are on episode number 119. We were going to talk to this caravan guy to see if there's any kind of new quest, because one of the other NPCs made it seem like there might be some quests from the caravans now that we helped them out with the coal shipment to Krasnaz Nominee. So let us check that out. Reload. It's always good to be ready. All right. Right, so no. That would be a no. He's got a bunch of rubles here. Anything more interesting? I think we sold all our stuff to him already. Not sure if I've gotten that. No, I've got more stuff to sell. So yeah, we got stuff to sell here. I don't see anything worth buying. All right. Well, let's go ahead and. He's got 6,000 on him, so we can go ahead and. Yeah, that's probably weigh the most, don't they? Let's get that out of there. It's a shame he doesn't have anything worth buying. Right, 45 rounds. Twelve gauge. Yeah, sure, why not throw some of that in there? Regular rounds. Don't think we need that much, actually. All right, no, no point. We don't remember selling these. I don't think I've ever sold these. I wonder if that's like in the game simply because she can make it now, because I do not remember selling any of those to a caravan, so it's kind of odd that those are on there. Anyway, all right. Just passing through. Well, okay. I don't know where I'm going now. Where am I going? Trying to get my bearings here. Where is the exit? Here we go. Okay. So we have one more of the death gang we need to find, and they should be north of here. Igor. Hiding somewhere north of here. So let's go looking for this guy, because once we get him, we can complete that quest. I'm assuming he's. I wonder if I have to go all the way up that way. I don't know. Really. Like, I don't know where the end of the map is in this game. I'm gonna, like, start freaking out because I want to go this way. There we go. We found Igor. You're being attacked by the gang, huh? Alright, let's do it. Let's see what Igor has to say. All right. Well, I don't think if I pick this, I'm pretty sure he'll leave because we were able to talk the first one in leaving, and I really don't want him to leave, so not likely to pass a strength check. So not going to join the group. Okay. Maybe I should have talked to him. I'll tell you, damn it, the Zompers is getting killed every time we get in combat now. I don't have any way of bumping him up again, do I? I should pull you out. Damn it. Alright, we gotta try to meet them again, I guess. That is the end of the map there. Okay, let's try this again. Fuck me. Gotta catch a break here. All right. Oh, that's just fucking wonderful. God, man. I'm just getting my ass handed to me on this encounter. Just getting my ass handed to me. God damn it. Crap. All right, fucking finally. Oh, that's a good idea. Boy, they had me pegged. I don't have enough ammo. Battle Gauntlet. So a Battle Gauntlet was what we got out of him. Well, let's check out Fidel. Need 90 martial arts. He's almost has 90 martial arts. It's actually a better weapon. It is. So, he gets the battle gauntlet now. Okay. Let's take a look and see what we got going on around here. All right, we need to camp out. So, that's the death gang. They're all dead. Set up and ready to go. Okay. How close are we to lottery day, huh? Friday. We have to be there on Sunday. Okay. Is it time to finally get down here? Death tunnel? We've been trying to get there for a long time. See if there's another caravan in here we can take care of getting rid of some junk. Anybody else over here? That's a new caravan, right? Yeah, that's a new one. Let's go talk to these guys. He's not a wealthy one at all. It's terrible. He's got junk. I mean, we can't do much with this. Take what you can get, right? Alright. So, I guess we'll head down there to, the Death Tunnel. Since it's Friday, got a couple of days, we can be on this side of the world. Hopefully we run into another caravan over here. Alright, here we go. Uncharted territory. Pretty dark. Being followed by a small pack of hungry wolves. Try to escape. You failed. We failed to escape the hungry wolves. Understand why Fidel just did that. Why did he reposition himself? It makes no sense. Bones here. Diesel, okay. Hmm. Alright, we have arrived. Looks like we have some mushrooms over here. Rotten toadstools. They're not even the good ones, they're the rotten ones. I need the good ones. What the hell? A zone out, huh? Some suitcases? Some locked suitcases. Waste papers. Okay, that's a zone in, and that's another zone over here, huh? Okay, so we got multiple zones. Alright, let's, yeah, let's override that one. Let's check out this one. Pretty dark, huh? Okay, it's gonna be one of these, huh? A stick of dynamite. A bloody note. A stick of dynamite, huh? Throwing. It seems like that might be useful sometime later on for crafting. Probably to craft this right here. Huh? Alright, we got a bloody note. What's the bloody note going to say? Okay. You can just pick up things off the ground that way instead of having to do it individually. All right. Okay, I guess that was the other zone in. Interesting. What? Oh, get away from that. Are we getting radiated over here? There's a big fucker right there, you see him? Alright, let's go back this way. Oh, we're gonna get overloaded, aren't we? I can see it already, we're just gonna get tons of loot in here. It's already been picked over, huh? Apparently. I wonder why the music's kind of cutting in and out. It's weird. Alright, this is getting kind of ridiculous, you know? Just wasting players' time. A bunch of containers that have absolutely nothing is kind of fucking pointless. Yeah, it's looking bad for us in there. And I don't know if I don't have the gas mask. I think that was on a save that I forgot. We had to go back and redo. I don't think I have that gas mask. I don't. That looks like it's gonna be trouble for us, doesn't it? Sure shit does. Shit. There is no way I'm gonna deal with that. I have to get a gas mask. Well, crap. Man, there are some serious music issues, noise issues there. It just keeps cutting in and out. That's weird. Definitely fucking weird. Okay, there's a code. Said something about the code being written on the wall, huh? Did I miss that? Yeah, there it is. 9696. This guy, huh? Now look at this, we got a little passageway in here. Maybe we can clear out the poison somehow. Don't make me do it. Okay. Lock picking, huh? Actually, let's hold off on that. Let's check this out. Okay, it's all connected. Giant rat. Fuck. I'm not ready for giant rat. Weird note on the giant rat. Boy, that noise is just a... Right, let's check out the weird note. King Rat, King Rat. Well, great. So I can't ask Fidel for help, so what's the fucking point, right? God bless. Alright. Now I gotta get stuck doing lockpicking. Well, we can't pass this check. And I don't want to go forward without passing it. And I can't go forward without clearing all the stuff out. So, I think we're going to be stuck here for now. Until I get more skill points and technology. I guess we can go check over here and see if we can get by this thing. Alright. This is the whole tunnel? Seems like the whole tunnel, doesn't it? You know, I'm thinking I'm not in the right spot right now. 71. Alright, let's pop some rad resistance just to see if we can go back there and do anything. And go ahead and pop a those. And let's see how tough these little buggers are gonna be. So much for resistance, right? What was the point of the Ratto? Alright, well what is that doing for me? It's kind of ambiguous, isn't it? Zero damage. Zero damage. So, So you're gonna have to have armor-piercing bullets? No? Well, that's weird. Just got lucky? Is that what it is? Somehow beat it. So this would have been nice to have armor-piercing bullets, huh? I wonder, is there any way to force him to do armor-piercing bullets? This is a 30? 30. Who's encumbered? Why are they encumbered? Zobbers is encumbered. How did I do that? All right, well, damn it. Not sure how he's encumbered now. That's weird. Alright, well, we managed to kill two of the bastards. There's another one down here. Run away! Run away! Wish I could get the first hit on this thing. Oh, for flying fuck's sake, how close do you have to get to it? That's BS. Oh, I had the melee weapon on. Duh. No damage. No damage. Oh no! That is not gonna win. That's not gonna be a win at all. Especially if we can't do any damage. Alright. Try to switch up here. Okay. I got lucky there. Somebody kill it. Alright. Critical. Did he knock me down? He knocked me down. That sucked because we got the one dead. Man, that sound effects are so goddamn loud in this tunnel. Alright, let's try this again. Two of those fucking bastards. Damn it. Man, what determines the hit on that? Oh, critical me. Fucking critical hit. Oh man. And I still can't get close enough to fire the fucking weapon before they get on me. Here we go. Alright. Gotta jump on him this time. Reshot completely. Zobbers just. Oh, Zobbers. Now they're both on top of us. I've got nothing. I'm out. Zobbers is about. Still not dead. Zobbers is dead. Holy shit. God bless. Come on, guys. Let's do this. Someone get a critical hit and kill this fucking thing. I wonder how I got to the point where I could shoot it here, not. Damn it! Zobbers. Wow. Down to the nitty gritty there, guys. No, heck, God bless. Okay. Can't say I've seen that before, so at least it's new information. Alright guys, come out here. Come on. Vamos. Alright. Everybody needs love. Zobbers. Zobbers. Alright. Medkits. 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 Fidel. Zobbers. Syringes, lobbers. Alright. I believe I'm out of ammo now. Yes. Out of the ammo. Alright. Here. Alright, yeah, we're over an hour, so we'll pick up the exploration on the next episode. Later, guys.